Hey everyone, thanks for joining me. And today we're taking a look at the Duke T14 EQ. This unit is a phono preamp with tone controls, headphone output, and switches for moving magnet and moving coil cartridges. If you don't own or plan to own a turntable, this video won't apply to you, but it's good information regardless in case you know of somebody who does have one. So I'll invite you to watch anyways. So what is a phono preamp? A phono preamp takes a tiny signal from your turntable and brings it up to a level that your line level preamp can handle. Usually on a turntable with a moving magnet cartridge, you're gonna get around 5 millivolts of output coming out, which in turn goes into the phono preamp, which amplifies this up to around 0.5 volts. And that's at a level where your line level preamp can now amplify to its 2 volts output on its RCAs or 4 volts on its XLRs. But it does a second function as well, and that would be equalization. When information is pressed into a vinyl record, equalization is added so you can get all that information into the small grooves of the record. If no equalization was applied, the width of the groove of the bass notes would be so large that you wouldn't be able to get one song on the album. So that's compressed down where the bass is reduced and the high frequencies are increased, and this reverses that equalization to give you the natural sound. So if you were to connect your turntable into a line amplifier that actually could amplify that small signal, your sound would sound horrible. You'd have all highs and no lows. The phono preamps take care of that for you. So let's look at the build quality. This is nice and solid steel. Great feeling knobs. You'll get a click on the volume attenuator here. And on your tone controls, you have a little indent in the center to know when you're at center. And you have a bass and a treble. I didn't test out the headphone amp. I don't do much listening with headphones. On the back side, we have our phono in. So this is what comes in from your turntable if it doesn't have a preamp built in. If your turntable has a built-in preamp, you don't necessarily need this box. But if there's an option to defeat that preamp and use an external one, you'll get a different sound out of this one. More on that next. So the phono level signal goes in, and now you have a line level signal that goes out. You can bring this out to your line level preamp or straight into a powered amplifier, as this unit does have a volume attenuator in the front. You also have a ground. Make sure this ground gets connected to your turntable's ground cable. And for powering, USB-C, which I love to see in everything. And this unit does come with a USB-C to A cable. Plug it into your favorite little wall wart. It does not come with the power supply. I purchased this unit to go with my vintage Technics SL-QD2, which doesn't have a built-in phono preamp. Most of the vintage turntables that you'll find from the 70s or the 80s won't have a built-in preamp, whereas more modern ones do tend to have them, although you won't see that on the very high end. On my SL-QD2, with Shure M111HE cartridge, this preamp sounds awesome. I really do love the fact that it has those tone controls. It lets you fine-tune it enough for my liking. But more so for this price point, coming in just over $50, the noise floor of it is amazing, super quiet, no hiss, no hum. Do make sure you tighten your ground nice and snug, but I had no problem with noise at all from this unit. Very pleasant sound, very energetic and fun. For a vintage turntable that can be found online for around $100, this is the way to go. I also tested this unit on my Cambridge Audio Alva ST. That turntable with the Ortofon 2M Black, and I also compared it with its built-in phono preamp. The built-in phono preamp on the Cambridge is based on the circuitry of their Duo phono preamp, which currently runs around $300 to $350 US. I have some audio clips at the end of this video, but I'll share with you my findings. The Cambridge's built-in phono pre was definitely more full all the way around, but very relaxed. Vocals seem to be a little farther back. Slightly more spacious with a little better layering. The highs were fine. With vinyl, I don't seem to hear the super high notes as I do when I have digital, but the biggest difference was the control over the bass. The Cambridge's bass was definitely a little bit tighter. When I switched over to the Doak, I instantly heard less bass, but more importantly, more energy. The vocals were a bit more forward, not quite as spacious, but the music seemed more fun. The great thing about the Duke though, with that bass knob moved over just a touch to around 1 o'clock, that gave me similar bass to that of a Cambridge's built-in preamp. Still not quite as controlled, but it definitely gave me a fuller sound. As for the all-important noise level, the Duke compared with the Cambridge, I really heard no differences. Neither one had any hissing or humming or buzzing. When there's no music playing, they're virtually silent. You'd have to be cranking it pretty high and have your ear really close to the speaker to be hearing any noise. All in all, if you have a turntable that needs a phono pre, I'd do this one all day in a vintage turntable setup. Oh, and as for styling, I'd really dig this look. This is reminiscent of an old guitar effects pedal. You have a little gold outline with bright anodized red knobs, the LED with a little lightning bolt above it with a nice red glow. I highly recommend it. It's a great product. I'll play those sound demos for you now, and at the very end, you'll see myself turning the knobs to the highest and lowest position on both so you can see the differences that the EQ makes. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.
What's talent to a canvas maker? Long as they hand the paper, Los Angeles Lakers take them drafted in the first round. 24 hours, ate the pain, laid the verse down. The underground banner that they plan to keep me under. Thinking they're above me as a man, it makes me wonder if they weren't paid in full, but they recognize the hunger. Hunger pain shaking up the planet like it's thunder. People barely listen, bare my soul, make a rare admission. This type of sickness I have is a rare condition. Shared with the kids, out living hard lives. Phantom punch lines, they got me taking hard dives. Some of my best shits sitting on a hard drive. Sold dreams, it's hard to tell what's real, I have to hunt. Can't wait until my cuts heal. Keeping it together, middle finger, grab my nuts still. No choice, press record, let my guts spill. Looking back on everything that's gone wrong. They walk past when they notice I'll be long gone. Stay strong, I accept it, it's alright. Take flight, and this'll be my swan song. Pause. How many chances you got? How many lives do you get? Motherfuckers think they heard it all, but haven't heard a word at all. They miss it when I curve a ball. Listen, I can serve them all. Got the gall. I'd rather serve a purpose here. Test the greats. Watch them break while I persevere. Softcore, hit them with the sophomore jinx. See, I'm never moving how the audience thinks. I'm an audible sphinx. Use words in black inks and a herb and that drinks and a beat, so we finesse it. Cult following, raise your glass to how we bless it. They never miss a meal, but this is real, they never stress it. The message is clear, move different, don't be mad at haters. Afraid to bleed, they want the status of the gladiator. Showed you my wounds, not your fault, you throw salt. Grinded so long, things are grinding to a halt. Doors were wide open, but they're closing them now. But I'll die before my corner ever throws in a towel. Come on. Looking back on everything that's gone wrong. They walk past when they notice I'll be long gone. Stay strong, I accept it, it's alright. Take flight, and this'll be my swan song. Pause. How many tries does it take? You know the name is Pause. What's talent to a canvas maker? Long as they hand the paper, Los Angeles Lakers take them drafted in the first round. 24 hours, ate the pain, laid the verse down. The underground banner that they plan to keep me under. Thinking they're above me as a man, it makes me wonder if they weren't paid in full, but they recognize the hunger. Hunger pain shaking up the planet like it's thunder. People barely listen, bare my soul, make a rare admission. This type of sickness I have is a rare condition. Shared with the kids, out living hard lives. Phantom punch lines, they got me taking hard dives. Some of my best shits sitting on a hard drive. Sold dreams, it's hard to tell what's real, I have to hunt. Can't wait until my cuts heal. Keeping it together, middle finger, grab my nuts still. No choice, press record, let my guts spill. Looking back on everything that's gone wrong. They walk past when they notice I'll be long gone. Stay strong, I accept it, it's alright. Take flight, and this'll be my swan song. Pause. How many chances you got? How many lives do you get? Motherfuckers think they heard it all, but haven't heard a word at all. They miss it when I curve a ball. Listen, I can serve them all. Got the gall. I'd rather serve a purpose here. Test the greats. Watch them break while I persevere. Softcore, hit them with the sophomore jinx. See, I'm never moving how the audience thinks. I'm an audible sphinx. Use words in black inks and a herb and that drinks and a beat, so we finesse it. Cult following, raise your glass to how we bless it. They never miss a meal, but this is real, they never stress it. The message is clear. Move different.
Afraid to bleed, they want the status of the gladiator. Showed you my wounds, not your fault, you throw salt. Grinding so long, things are grinding to a halt. Doors were wide open, but they're closing them now. But I'll die before my corner ever throws in a towel. Come on. Looking back on everything that's gone wrong. They walk past when they notice I'll be long gone. Stay strong, I accept it, it's all right. Take flight, and this'll be my swan song. Pause. How many tries does it take? You know the name is Pause. So what's talent to a canvas maker? Long as they hand the paper, Los Angeles Lakers take them drafted in the first round. 24 hours, ate the pain, laid the verse down. The underground banner that they plan to keep me under. Thinking they're above me as a man, it makes me wonder if they weren't paid in full, but they recognize the hunger. Hunger pain shaking up the planet like it's thunder. People barely listen, bare my soul, make a rare admission. This type of sickness I have is a rare condition. Shared with the kids, outliving hard lives. Phantom punch lines, they got me taking hard dives. Some of my best shits sitting on a hard drive. Soul dreams, it's hard to tell what's real, I have to hunt. Can't wait until my cuts heal. Keeping it together, middle finger, grab my nuts still. No choice, press record, let my guts spill. Looking back on everything that's gone wrong. They walk past when they notice I'll be long gone. Stay strong, I accept it, it's alright. Take flight, and this'll be my swan song.